Hey guys, good afternoon. Wow, this video is such an emotional video for me to make. I think I just have to talk about it because keeping it to myself is actually causing me a lot of harm. And it's also causing my happiness as well. I made a video earlier this year about me miscarrying my baby. It's not just one miscarriage, it's not just two, it's three now. And I'm beginning to question myself if I'm, I don't know, but I don't know, but I don't know, but I don't know if I'm not ever gonna carry my own child. I'm just trying to just move on. The truth is that it's not easy. I don't want to cry on camera. So earlier this year, okay, last year, November, I discovered that I'm 1 month girl. In December, that was supposed to be 2 months, I traveled home for Christmas. On the 25th of December, that was supposed to be Merry Christmas, I lost my own child. 2 months and a week. That didn't end there. My sister helped me emotionally and physically. I just say it as if, okay, this one didn't want to stay. But for it to happen again, April, I don't know if it's just every celebration it will keep happening. April, I was 2 months and 1 week, the same thing. I just wake up, I started dropping a little, thinking that it's normal. I googled everything, I did everything. Like, they were saying, okay, it's normal for you to bleed 8 months on Google. And back then, the truth is that I didn't go to hospital because we don't have money. We're struggling, like we're struggling so much. And we don't have money to go to the hospital. I just have to, you know, just have to watch my own child go. This time around, the third one that just happened 5 days ago, I was excited. I didn't want anyone to know, even to the extent that my husband, he knew that, yes, I haven't seen my period for a month. But I was actually, you know, not going to tell him that I got tested or anything. I was just telling to let him know if I'm pregnant, if I, because I don't actually want to believe it, you know. I didn't try for it and I just got pregnant, you know. At the end of the day, it happened again. This time around was actually the worst one. Like I was in pain for several days. I don't know if anything is wrong with me. I just want to carry my own child. I don't know what to do anymore, like seriously. I can't share this with anyone. I can't even talk to people how I felt like. I can't even express my feelings, you know. I'm sorry about this, guys. I'm really, really, really sorry. I can't even tell anyone how I am feeling. I'm just so lonely. My mother never miscarried. So why me? Is there something wrong with me? I don't know what to do. I don't know. I don't know who to talk to again. I can't even talk to anyone because I don't know who to trust. All I want is to just be a mom. I just want to be a mother. I just want to carry my own child. But I guess it's not the right time. But for how long? How long am I going to wait? How long am I going to wait again? How long am I going to wait? Guys, I don't know what to do. No one, no two, but three. Why is it that every time there is two more, then I will lose my own child? I'm tired. I don't want to die in silence. I don't want to die in silence. I don't want to die in silence. The moment you're changing the world, I am feeling. In fact, even if I'm a mom, I can still live with my kids. It's killing me, and yet the one I wanted so much is always being snatched away. Three good times. If anybody know what I can do just for me to carry my own, please, you guys should suggest. I have watched every video on the internet. I have googled. I've done tests, but yet nothing. I don't know. I don't know what to do anymore. I just need help. Please. Anyone suggest to me what to do? Please. 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 I don't want to lose any more child. Please. Guys, I'm so sorry for this. I'm so sorry that I'm crying on camera, but I just wanted to pour my heart out. I just wanted to, you know, I've not cried Since the first one happened to me, I didn't cry, I just buckled it in. The second one, I didn't cry, I just buckled it in. But this one is really messing with me a lot. Because for me, I don't know if something is wrong with me, or I can't be a child, or I'm buried, or what, I don't know. But I know I'm fine, medically, physically, I am good. So my question is, what is it? What is wrong with me? Why can't I carry my own child? Like, why can't my own womb contain my own child? Why am I always losing it? I don't want to lose my babies anymore. I just want to be a mom so bad. You guys know that I'm a mom. I'm a mother yet. Circumstances and life situation deprive me of living with them. And the man that I am with is not their father. So, and I know if he's, you know, balanced enough, my kids will join me. But in a situation whereby we are struggling, trying to put things in order so that if children come, they won't have to, you know, stay at home without going to school. That was the reason that I still can't live with my child, my children. But yet, this one that I thought that would give me that opportunity of being a mom, like, to know how it felt. I call myself a mother, but I never experienced that motherhood, you know. But I know that my kids love me, but that is not all that a mother can do. A mother cannot, you know, stay away from their children just like I did. It's not by my own will or just like I want to stay away, but a lot of things is going on, which is every day I beg God to just please give me the opportunity to even be a mom to them, you know. And I know God is going to honor that word soon by His grace. So if you guys know what I can do, any medication, anything that I can do to get my babies to stay in my womb, please recommend for me. I would be glad to, you know, try it out. I'll be so glad to try it out. And thank you so much for watching, and thank you for recommending. Thank you. I'm so sorry for all these things. I'm sorry for crying. I am sorry. It wasn't intentional. It just came out, you know. I've not been able to talk about this for a longer time. Now me talking about it actually, you know, wear everything off. And I think at this point, I'm going to be fine, you know. I'll just try as much as I can to, you know, be fine. Thank you guys so much. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.